Me too.
This is where Shono is, right?
If he hasn't been evacuated. His laboratory is just down this hallway.
Meaning, Kuroi was waiting for us.
Probably.
Yagami-san.
Shono?
Shono. You just can't help but get in my way. Hi, Yagami.
Put the gun down. Getting revenge isn't gonna do you any good. You should recognize it's all over by now.
Revenge? That's not what I'm here for. This rat comes with me.
What?
Drop it!
Yagami-san!
Oh no. No.
I think he got me.
Sukira.
No.
Just hang in there. I'll make sure you get some help.
And what about you?
Me and Kuroi are gonna settle this once and for all.
That's fine. Don't try and rush, just hit him once for me. Yagami-san.
I will. We're here to rescue you, Shono. Not that I want to. Take care of him, okay?
Yes, I can do that.
We're gonna fight him?
Give it up. You're finished, Kuroiwa.
You're wrong. This isn't the end!
What do you mean?
I have 89! As long as it exists, I will never surrender.
Explain yourself. You told me that you were gonna keep Shono alive.
Yeah. Shono and I, we're going to finish 89 together. I assure you, he wants the same thing. That's how we'll be saved. Both of us.
Oh.
Are you really so sure you can accomplish that?
Yeah, I'm sure of it!
I'll show you. Just you wait. We're going to finish. No matter how many test subjects it takes us to complete it. As long as we complete the cure, Shono and I will be praised as heroes.
He has lost it.
You're insane.
In that case, you can be our first subject in a long while. And when When you die, which of course you will, I'll gouge out your eyes!
I don't understand. Is that a sick pleasure for him? Sushi, seaweed. Oh, he's alive. You wanna go for round two? What the hell was that? What the hell?
Not so strong, are you? Now you've done it!
Shit. It is wrecked us, really. Okay, up there. Okay. We're gonna need to go a little bit harder on him here. Let's see here.
It's over now. Thought I'd be merciful.
So we do have a lot of points, but not enough of that. We don't have any bottles as well. So with this we can use alcohol again. Now we must have had enough. There we go, that must be enough for him.
Talk!
Yo. Look who went and made a new friend.
They, agreed not to put us behind bars, at least for now. But we're gonna need a lawyer, though.
Yagami, son!
Huh? Shono.
Just telling him to stop's not gonna do shit.
True.
Shono!
That's nice. That serves him right.
For them anymore.
Huh?
What's that?
This? It's a dose of AD9.
Hey, no. No, 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 no. Wait, is he gonna give it to him?
You see, I finally did it.
What are you doing?
AD9 is done now.
Wait, what?
Everything I have has gone into this one syringe. There's no mistaking it this time.
Oh no, he's lost his mind.
Here's the proof. I'm going to show you once and for all. I'll prove that my miracle drug is a reality!
How many people has your miracle killed?
People? People? But it'll save millions, maybe tens of millions across the world.
That's why you thought it was okay to murder an innocent woman? Huh? Is that why you stabbed her to death and burned the evidence? Okubo-kun took the fall for all of it. You sent a good man to die!
I never wanted to kill anyone! But it had to happen for AD9. It was the only way to save all of them!
The toxin is irremovable. Use of AD9 will always result in death. Shono-kun told me as much. Countless human experiments led him to that conclusion. In other words, AD9's development has failed. But Shono-kun didn't want to admit that. He couldn't say that it was over, that he had killed several people, that it was all for naught.
And when exactly did Shono-san tell you all this?
Only the other day. It was after hearing that, that I decided to testify in this trial.
Save the world. That's your bullshit excuse, huh? I don't buy it. The reason you murdered Emi-chan was so you could save your own skin. If you really cared about helping people, you would have left your research to someone else instead of resorting to murder.
But AD9 is my drug. I'm the only one who could have finished it! And now I'll finally prove it.
Wait, no.
Prove that all my research was worth the effort. Prove that I was right to do what I did!
No, you bastard.
Wait!
For the longest time, my mother cared for both of my dementia-ridden grandparents. Once the disease had finally, mercifully taken them, my mother died, too. So you see, Alzheimer's has taken many loved ones away, even from me.
But shit.
But now, it won't be taking anyone else, ever again. My entire career as a researcher, all the time I spent developing AD9, every single minute of it has led to this moment.
But you said it will always cause death.
But I...
Oh, Kuroima is happy.
But why?
Look at him. He's so happy about this.
So that's why.
What?
I finally understand.
What?
When a patient is injected with AD9, they experience intense pain localized to the head.
His
eyes.
Their
eyes become filled with a dark blue pigment. In the end, it's a gruesome death. As for the eyes, the toxins present in AD9 are what turns them blue. Shono-kun admitted as much. Had that been noticed, it would have been clear proof of the experiments. And hence, every single corpse discovered in Kamurocho was found with the eyes removed. Shono-kun disposed of them, all in an effort to hide the horrible truth of his failure.
Well, shit.
I can't thank you enough, Yagami-sensei.
Next week, huh? That's soon.
It'll be nice to be out after all these years. The retrial for Emmy's case is coming up.
Well, that'll be more of a formality than anything. And don't worry. Nobody believes you killed Emmy-chan anymore.
Right. You're already taking off?
Actually, I brought someone else who wants to talk to you today.
Huh? Fumiya-kun.
You can take it from here.
You're welcome to stick around, you know?
Nah.
Thanks for this, Yagami-san.
So Shono and Kuroiwa are both dead, huh? And Ichinose and Morita are behind bars.
Thanks to Yagami's agency, yes. Things may be somewhat hectic from now on, though. The health ministry is in turmoil, as is the ADDC.
Yes. The center will likely be shut down.
In the end, I suppose things worked out for Kajihira.
That's unacceptable.
Well, you're in luck, Saori-kun. Sounds like they're investigating his collusion with Minister Kazumi. The police are already on the case. Everyone tries, but you can't escape the law.
I suppose all bad deeds will come to light eventually.
Yeah, you got that right. Oh, and speaking of...
Yes?
I'm no senile old fool. Your little fling is clear as day.
Huh?
Oh.
I have none of that in my office. Is that clear?
What?
What? I had no idea, sir.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Well, you kids are all the same. Never listen to an old fart like me. Though it's not like we're any better, huh? Always ignoring our elders. Right? Old friend.
You know, I really wouldn't mind you going back. I mean, back to being an attorney again. It's not like we got work coming in. Maybe I could find a job at another agency or something.
What are you talking about? I'm not gonna abandon our business like that, man.
But this is your chance to be an upstanding citizen again. Come on, man. You know how much of a gaping shithole this city is. Only a dumbass would be a detective here.
Well, thank you very much.
Kaito sounds right, though, you know? I mean, just think about it. People would line up just to have you represent them. It shouldn't even be a question.
You think so?
Of course I think so. Genda-sensei would love to have you back at his office. And, I'm sure Matsugane-san would agree with him.
Yep. She's right, man. Everything's led up to this point. It's like your story's circling back around. And there's this fancy French word.
No.
Starts with a D.
Oh, no.
This is your...
Your denouement?
That's it!
Would you two give it a rest? I quit. I'm not a lawyer anymore. I'm a detective. But funny enough, if I hadn't left Genda's, I never would have proven Okubo-kun innocent.
Well, yes, I suppose that's true.
Pretty damn ironic. It's been 3 years now since I abandoned the truth and left my job as a lawyer. But it turned out that decision led me straight to the truth I tried to run away from. Guess it goes to show, you never know where your choices will take you. It's destiny. That's what you guys were saying just now, right? So, no matter what decisions you might make, what comes after matters most. The real important takeaway from all this is to never give up.
I guess.
By the way...
What is it?
I was just thinking about how I looked in that suit. I didn't really pull it off, did I? I knew it. That settles it. I'm never wearing a suit again. No way, no how. Hey, you know, now that's another plus of staying a detective.
Yeah, that's a point.
Seriously?
Hello? Yagami Detective Agency. Huh? Your cat ran away and it still hasn't come home? What do you think this is, lady? A pet shop?
Oh, yeah? We'll do it. Ask her some more about the cat.
But Yagami-kun...
Chako. And she's 5? Just send us a picture, yeah? All right, time to get some catnip at Don Quixote!
Kaito-san. This is our first job in a while. Now let's go find that lady's cat.
Oh, no. Well, that's it. If there's anything after it. We all skip it. There might be something after the credits. But what about the cats? We will not... There's a cat there. Is that the cat we're after? There is a lot of stuff still left to do in this game. I mean, there is so many side things you can do here. But I, like I said earlier, we are probably going to be skipping all of that. And we're just going to be starting up Lost Judgment tomorrow instead. But yeah, I liked it. I mean, it was a good game. I really like the story. Wait, the cat is inside now. Did they miss the cat? Maybe the cat killed them. Oh shit, it's gonna go up on the desk. And now it disappeared.
So alive, go back and stand now.
Another good thing also, the port was pretty okay. It's just that the implementation of the keyboard and mouse were... well, at most, it worked. It was clunky, which is a known fact when it comes to games that usually have been developed originally with a controller in mind. Some do it better, though. I mean, the same about God of War, for example, on PC. But, well, if that's an unfair comparison, it was actually a little bit more polished. But for most of the time, it worked pretty well. And, oh. They're not seeing the cat. Oh no. You cannot chase a cat. You cannot chase a cat. I mean, you will probably never catch it. But yeah, if I knew beforehand about the keyboard and mouse issues, I would probably be playing this game with a controller. But if we overlook that, it ran perfectly fine. There were no frame rate drops or anything. No crashes. And it was actually really great. Great story, very good voice acting in my opinion. A little bit tedious with all the running around. I mean, sure, you could take the cab a bit, but I don't know. And yeah, there's a lot of fluff between the stories. So... But it's still fine. I really liked it. So I'm really looking forward to playing the next one. I don't know if the reviews were a bit better for that one. Or worse. But we will be starting with that one tomorrow. So, what now? Do we adopt this cat? Right, well, here we go. Confidential. this is Kamurocho Go. Missions cleared. Only got one gold. 68 out of 494. That's really how much we have left. I don't really know what we need to do for that though, but I never really looked into the app, to be honest. Play time, that would be 28 hours. Would that be correct? I mean, it has to be. Distance traveled 80 kilometers. Total money 1.5 mil, and we burned almost all of it. Yeah, 113 encounters, and we maybe it does say, not sure. We ran from a few. When you did get that threat meter, it just it got old really fast. Having to fight the bosses again for little to no reward, really. Only a text from Kim saying, "Oh yeah, you did such a well job. Well done." Enemies defeated, yeah. Combat was nice, no complaints there. Like I said earlier, probably been better if we play with controller. I mean, we tried yesterday, it was such a difference. The mouse and keyboard, but it's hard to reprogram late on like that. That's good. 100 exactly. Side cases are 50, we did 16. And we did it mainly just at the beginning to get some money. But then, yeah, we sort of stopped with it. 10 out of 50. 10 out of 50 friends. I'm not sure we have 50 friends, so it might be levels with my... I don't know. Girlfriends. 4 girlfriends. We have none. Yeah, we didn't take all the skills. We didn't do a single drone race. Stuff like that I usually avoid. And a completion total of 15%. Oh dear. That's a bit disappointing. But still, great story. Legend difficulty. Premium adventure, what's that? A million we got and a premium new game plus. Is premium adventure just free roam or what? Yeah, I mean, we should have done that from the get-go. New game, okay, explore Kamurocho without the main story. Okay. Oh, well. I will be stopping there for the night. I think I'm fairly pleased with this game. And I mainly just wanted to play it for the story, to be honest, because I heard so much good about it. And I totally do not regret any of it. So we'll see if we do any more side activities in Lost Judgment. We'll see. So I will be back tomorrow at about 10 p.m. Central European Summer Time, and then we will continue with this. I mean, not continue with this. We will continue with the next one, which will be Lost Judgment. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see everyone hopefully tomorrow. Until then, take care and good night, everyone. Bye.